All right, I'm going to take a break from the mic, so.
All right, see you,
man. Good luck, Zach.
Thanks, bro. Will do.
Thanks, dude.
Thanks.
Are you still on?
Yeah, I'm in winners finals.
Oh, epic. True.
You know what that is?
Epic moment?
It's like gaming.
Yo.
Yo.
You see, this is what? This is gamer.
Well?
Okay, wait, wait.
No.
Ready? You guys ready for a crazy meme? Okay. So, fist bump. Bishley Irakaz. That's
Whoa.
Crazy. That's crazy.
That's wild.
It's like the meme like this. Whoa, with the hands. That's crazy. Let's Tickle is laughing so hard right now.
Let's Tickle is actually
so
losing
hard.
His damn mind.
I think there's cops coming because he's laughing so loud. It is crazy. It is insane. So we got Cap Falk versus Falk. Falk Cloud. We got
Fox McClunkle.
We got Cap Fal. We got CP. No, we don't. We don't got any. Don't. No, I don't want any of that. No cheese pizza for me. Game one. AIMD.
Game one. This matchup kind of bad for Falcon, but
it's like 55-45.
Falcon can explode Fox.
Yeah.
That was a very nice pivot out of the dash attack or dash grab.
Down tilt. Oh. He's dead.
He's actually dead, bro. Do you know if Falcon wouldn't have done that? 17 seed nurse.
No way.
Cascade.
He would have jabbed.
He would have jabbed. He absolutely would have jabbed.
So the thing with this matchup is.
Both these characters like kill each other like really
yeah.
really fast. I think Smash 4.
Oh,
okay.
Sure,
I think there's one matchup in the game that like you change the stock count for. It's this one.
This one, yeah. Anything to do with Fox? Give him more stocks and Falcon.
Okay.
He said
why? I don't know
He's
about that
back,
one.
Yeah. He knew it was a mistake. Good guy, Snow.
Snow is a gentleman.
Yep.
Just like you know when you press the A button with Falcon, it's a gentleman.
Oh, now that's a moment of gamer status moment.
Alright, so something Arnaud does a lot is he like jumps in really bad spots, and Matt's the type of guy that'll capitalize on that stuff.
He loves reading you. Yep.
That's the most Dawson thing.
That was good bait, though.
That was. It's really hard to do something out of Fox Cyber if you don't have a jump there.
Yeah.
You can either air dodge where you get frame trapped or you can't jump, obviously, because you don't have a jump. So Snow just kind of didn't press anything and got hit for it. Oh no. He could have just gone for the confirm, but
yeah, I think he wasn't following the eye. He was just like, oh, good tech. He wasn't following the eye. He was just like, oh, he's gonna.
No!
That was it. That was it.
That was it. This was it, Chief. Almost.
Nice. Back air? Oh, epic.
Up air's out of the combo. Let's go, Cloud.
Sorry, this is actually Captain Falcon on the screen. I'm not too sure what you're talking about.
Uh oh. Also, I will say, the thing Arnaud is very good at is his vortexes.
Oh,
I
no
feel
jump.
Like he's very clean at getting the vortexes.
Oh, glitch trump.
He could have up tilted that, could he not?
Yeah, it's just like, I don't know, scary, I guess. Oh, he could up tilt that.
That nice. Was nice, though.
Full comeback, full stock comeback.
Very, yeah, he basically, yeah, Matt took the first stock at zero, and Arnaud said, no, bro, this matchup, not good.
We've seen two of those in top eights. Zero to deaths, and then the comeback.
Have we?
This one, and then we saw Snow zero to death the Cloud. And then he won.
Oh.
And then let's take a one.
Memes. I didn't
who
watch.
Are you?
I didn't pay. Didn't
who are you?
A guy in winners finals.
The Ganon. Arnaud's scared.
I don't know why. This match was probably like 7-3. At best for Ganon. At best. All right. So basically,
I'm monkey.
Yes. But also, I'm gonna give
oh,
you guys a rundown.
He's dead. I told you.
I'm gonna give you guys a rundown on how to fight.
He's
Ganon.
Dead.
I'm gonna give you guys a rundown on how to fight Ganon in like 30 seconds.
You don't know how. You've literally lost like every Ganon you ever played in bracket.
Yeah, with like Mario.
Oh, very nice.
So the way you fight Ganon is you stand in a rage where he wants to press his shitty burst options, and then because you're not bad, you just dash out of the way and you hit him for
oh, he
it.
He might die again.
Ganon has like a non-existent neutral game. Ooh, that was a bad fair, but he's gonna get comboed. Big damage.
Oh, nice. I like the escape option, but he shouldn't have come down with the aerial because Fox expects that when you escape.
Yeah, and also, you know, Ganon arrows on landing.
Yeah.
Not
oh, he could have.
That's a fat fair.
Come on, dude.
Do you
Ganon's. He worries about his weight. You don't gotta say that.
Sorry, Ganon. Please don't kill me.
That up air was actually really nice.
Also, low key, Ganon up air, one of the best moves in the game.
Okay.
Ganon
best
up air.
Moves in what, top 50?
Like top 20, dude. Ganon up air is really good.
You have
good.
To consider the character, too.
No, but in a vacuum.
I guess.
Like, moves in a vacuum, Ganon up air is nuts,
Ganon's
dude.
Ganon's back air is better.
No. Ganon up there is wild.
Thought it was the best aerial in the game. was it best aerial? I think
no,
it was best aerial.
No, best aerial or back air
yeah,
or something.
I think it was aerial.
Then we told him about Cloud. He's like, true. Look at how strong that is.
Good.
It's the same frame as Diddy's fair.
In a vortex, right?
Fox is good because he does the vortex.
In a vortex, reverse warlock punch kills every character at zero ledge.
Shut up, Billy.
Right?
No.
Yep.
Stop. All right, who's going to switch?
Snow Fox did him.
He actually will. If you tell Snow to do something with that, he will. I jokingly told him to play Zero Suit against Grade at extra angle, and he did.
Did he win?
No.
Why not?
Yeah.
Why would you do that to him?
Usually that's an auto win against Grade. I don't know what he messed up pretty bad. Oh, is that the Lee and Fox color? Shout out to Young Bike Post.
Dude, whenever Arnode knows I'm watching, he always goes for stupid Firefox.
He's trying to impress you, bro.
Yeah, I love it.
He's trying to make you happy.
He's cute.
I agree.
The Foxes are the coolest group of people in BC. Smash.
Oh, thanks, man.
You're not one of us.
Hey.
When have you ever gone for a YOLO Firefox in your life?
I did it against Len.
On
Tuesday.
On stage Firefox.
Yeah. Oh, not on stage. It was like in the air.
Well, but that's nothing. That's okay. Air dodge read.
Yeah.
Whatever. That's what I'm talking about. When have you got a down air platform jab block with Fox?
I feel like Jared and Arno probably have it.
Listen.
I feel like it's only you.
Listen,
who's got
they're, but they're part of me.
They're part of you? Yeah.
It's like the Sonics.
Oh, like what, Trevor and...
No, like, you know when all the Sonics got
oh,
the
Chaos
Emeralds?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, he could have nared and killed there.
That was a hot pivot grab. He's moving right now, looking nice, brother.
Dude, Fox has some nice... Yeah, he loves... Oh, he's dead. He just killed himself.
That's fine. I think stocks mattered this matchup, bro. No.
Yeah.
That was weird.
Good jump away. That's actually super weird.
That's not necessarily true.
Yes.
Not all
lose
of
both
them.
Their socks first lose.
All right. Fair. But what about the first one?
What about you?
Hmm?
Okay. That was epic.
Okay. Gaming.
Okay. What can Arno be looking for here?
I wonder. Ooh.
One thing I like to do in the Fox Citadel in that situation is when they're like mid distance and you know they want to side B on, is you extend a dash dance forward and then you extend a dash dance back and just charge an up smash.
Yeah.
And if they
it's like reverse jump cancel kind
yeah.
of thing.
And then you'll catch the side B on and the hitbox will never hit you because it's the end of the hitbox.
Oh, do you see those like baits in his shield? Dude, Snow's
he could up tilt.
Yeah.
That would have been sick. He could have got up tilt and if Arno missed attack it would have been jab lock.
I don't know why he goes for that so much. I feel
like
it's not
sometimes.
That good.
No, it's okay on some. It's okay on people who press buttons.
Isn't up smash or back air better for that?
It's kind of hard to hit Fox down throw back air on Fox.
Oh, I see.
Oh,
if he full hopped.
Yeah, he would have been dead. Oh, no, that was so sick.
That was nice.
That was nice.
I feel like Arno's up smashes are like pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
What? What'd you do, man? What'd you do, man?
I don't know.
What'd you do, man?
What'd you do?
What'd you do, man?
You thrilled legit.
Epic. Been a while.
All right, he's gonna switch again.
Me and Zach are playing footsies right now, guys. Press one if we should continue.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Wooch wooch.
All right, let's go, Espeon. The Espeon. Shout outs to my boy Espeon.
No, not shout outs. I hope you're in chat and you hear me say that. Honestly.
Wow.
Your Link is the lamest thing I've ever played against, and I've played Landon 5 weeklies in a row.
The buds.
I haven't played against the Buzz.
I have. It was not a good time.
Yeah, but you just hate Rosa.
Also, DeBuzz. The way DeBuzz plays Rosa. The way Fallen played Rosa was sick.
I think it was Drug Fox who tweeted out. Or it was some melee player. And they're like, the real reason I didn't want to get into Smash 4 is because
yeah,
the way DeBuzz
plays. It was fiction.
It was fiction. Yeah, yeah.
I mean, I agree with that statement.
So one thing you can do that's epic there is you can actually... I've been doing it... You can do it against, like, Diddy and Pete and like, I don't know. Oh, okay. Any character that has a projectile that is slow after bounce on your shield is you can jump forward Zed instantly and you'll almost always just like catch it without air dodging as Fox. It's
oh, the
good.
Bomb?
Yeah, just like anything. I was seeing even Diddy like
oh, yeah.
the idea of it.
The
where it hits your when it hits your shield and bounces. Yeah.
You know who Tyrant is? The SoCal Meta Knight?
Oh!
He does that a lot.
It's good.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, scary. Oh, he went the wrong way. Link Faron is probably a top 10. Bonobo, but it works every time move.
Yeah. Link fair off ledge, kind of nice.
It's so good, but then it's like, oh, this shouldn't work if you do it every time, and then it does. You're like,
interesting delay jab. Probably wanted like
up-y.
A cancel thing.
He wants the up-y. It's kind of hard to get on Fox if you just DI down.
Blows himself up.
to him, Eric.
I was waiting for you to.
It's through. Whoever wins this game wins the set.
I mean, if Arno wins, he literally wins the
set. Yeah, exactly.
But.
Oh!
That nair.
That was risky.
Not.
I like the side B. Oh my god,
wow.
Balls.
The balls on this man. Oh, see you later.
Team Rocket is blasting off. He was also charging the F smash the wrong way, I'm pretty sure.
Bomb's gonna blow up.
Oh!
That's so funny.
He jumped with it too.
Yeah, he jumped up there. I was watching a money match at Gobble. Oh. Do you know who It's Sonic is?
Yeah.
Do you know who Vapor is? The Bayo from Nova Scotia.
Yeah.
They were money matching, and game 5, he gets a ladder comb that doesn't kill, and It's Sonic has a bomb in his hand, and the bomb blows up in the blast zone,
and kills
the last stock.
Kills
the
Sonic or
yeah.
kills?
Yeah, It's Sonic.
It feels bad, dude.
It was like game 5 of a money match. It was really funny.
I like that from Arnaud. There we go. I haven't seen him do that all day, but I think that's like actually one of like Fox's stupidest things.
What?
Is when you cancel your hit stun by just side-being immediately and you end with no leg.
And you like you get the little hop thing.
Yeah, like it's when you get knocked off the left side or right side of ledge and then you just instantly side B at like low percent.
Oh, this is not looking good for Snow. Needs to
Ooh.
Bring it back somehow. Maybe the jabs are going to be how it starts. Goes for the dash attack, which honestly might have killed.
Ah. That oh he could have.
Yeah, if he reacted earlier.
I think he's a bit shaky right now. Arnold's feels like he's playing a bit weird. Ooh. Ledge trump. That could have been
It's hard to ledge trump tethers.
It's also really... Fox's ledge trump is super dangerous to go for.
That's it.
Because if you
good
miss...
Good stuff by AIMD. That's a BCR win.
Pretty epic.
Do I have to play Tickle now?
Yeah. And then I play Arno.